Okay, so we're going to have a look at negatives ontgenningen maken. And I'll try and make it very slow and very clear, but I think that this is information that you already know. Let's go. First of all, it's very, very important that you learn the verb to do, het werkwoord doen. I do, you do, etc. You know that the only one that's different is the he, she, and it form when you use does, the so-called shit rule. So you say he does, she does, and it does. If you want to use the verb to do to make a question, then you just put the verb at the start of the sentence. Do I, do you, does it, do we, do they? If you want to make it negative, you know that you can say I do not, but you can also say I don't. You do not or you don't. He, she, or it does not or doesn't. We don't and they don't. So you can see that does is only used with the he, she, and it form, and otherwise it's always do or don't. If you see a form of the verb to be, zijn, in the sentence, then all you need to do is to put not after it. I am tired, I am not tired, or I'm not tired. He is hungry, he's not hungry. They are in love, they are not in love. You see that on the left, the yellow words are from the verb to be, zijn. So, exactly as with the verb to be, zijn, you can also do the same for the verb can, kunnen. You just simply put a not after it. So, he can swim, he can not swim, or he can't swim. She can speak Spanish, she can not speak Spanish, or she can't speak Spanish. They can climb trees, they can not climb trees, or they can't climb trees. So if you don't see the verb to be or the verb can in the sentence, then you have to use a form of the verb to do, doen, plus not to make it negative. So that is almost all other verbs except to be and can, you use the verb to do. So my dog has a red cushion. Has is from the verb to have, hebben. It is not to be, it is not can. So you say, my dog does not have a red cushion. The second sentence, my cat eats carrots. Eats is the verb. It is not to be, it is not can. So you have to use a form of to do for the negative. My cat does not eat carrots. The third sentence, they swim fast. The main verb, swim, is not a form of to be. It's not a form of can. So you have to use the verb to do in the negative. They don't swim fast. The last one is the same. He drinks Coca-Cola. Drinks is the verb, het werkwoord. It is not a form of to be, and it is not a form of can, so you have to use a form of to do. He doesn't drink Coca-Cola. What you'll see is in the negative sentence, the first verb you use, doesn't, doesn't, don't, and doesn't, in these examples, is already converted, vervoegd. So the second verb is actually the whole verb. So he doesn't have from to have. He doesn't eat from to eat. They don't swim from to swim. He doesn't drink from to drink. Dus het eerste werkwoord is vervoegd, do, doesn't, etc. En het tweede werkwoord hoef je niet meer te vervoegen, dan gebruik je het hele werkwoord. So here, to make it very clear, I've put it in color. Werkwoord 1 in the negative is vervoegd. Werkwoord 2 is dus het hele werkwoord. Werkwoord 1 is in het rood. Werkwoord 2 is in het blauw. Ik hoop dat dit helpt een beetje. Oké, bye guys.